There. This is our waterless toilet. Average flush toilet uses 30,000 litres of water per person per year. This toilet is a dry composting toilet. You might only use some water to wash and clean yourself. It's a minimum water use toilet. And the end product is a high quality soil amendment you can use to grow forestry trees. Doesn't smell, it's clean, it looks exactly like a normal toilet. On the use end, it gets delivered to a sensible processing system, local, no infrastructure required outside of the building footprint. We have six compost toilet systems here, and they're all batch systems. They're a manufactured item. They're set up inside with aeration, gauzes and meshes to aerate the humanure, which has sawdust or spare leaf material put in after each use. There's a 12 volt fan running here, solar powered, which gives us extra aeration and takes any potential smells away so they don't smell. And there's a urine drain at the bottom that joins our greywater drainage system coming from our kitchens and our showers, which goes down to a reed bed, which is a biological cleaning system. So all the cleaning here, all the waste water, all the black water is clean with biology. There's biology decomposing the humanure here with high carbon additives after each use. And there's reed bed reeds with their roots taking out the suspended nutrient and potential minor toxins out of the grey water, then soak into the landscape. So the grey water is dealt with and is part of the rehydration of the landscape and all cleaned up with biology reeds. Here, the composted material is kept in these units until when they're full, they sit for a few months and turn to a soil amendment. It becomes a high quality compost to add to tree growing systems. So we take it out, we don't put it to food crops, just to be absolutely safe and sure. We have the public coming through here. So we put it onto farm forestry trees and it grows on and becomes high quality trees.